Mackies, it's the Macho Miracle here, aka Dyson, and welcome back to some Call of Duty Advanced Warfare Live. This is number 4. I'm going to play some Kill Confirmed. Let's do it. I also need to look at my classes real fast. You know what? We're going to try out the, well, it depends on the map, actually. Depending on, you know, what weapon I use, because I have some elite stuff, some professional stuff to try out, you know, all that good stuff. Man, you don't understand. Capri Suns are so good. You know what? I'll use an AK-12 again. Well, it's kill confirmed. I'm going to use KF-5. KF-5 locomotive. And the ARX-160? I don't know. ARX something or other. Because I have overkill on, like, every single class. I know. Weird, right? But, What you gonna do? That's what I always do.
Collect dog tags to confirm kills.
Oh yeah, I got this locomotive. And of course, I'm super good at the game.
Kill denied.
Heck. I wasn't sure what happened there. Actually, I knew someone was up there. Of course, couldn't find him there.
Enemy assault drone incoming. Oh. Friendly UAV above.
Taking my tags, boy.
Kill denied. Kill confirmed. Enemy UAV online.
Woo! Ah, I thought I could melee him. We're winning though, that's pretty cool. On my 4-3, wow, awful. Kinda. I'm dead. I mean, there's no point really. I give up like that a lot, especially in these newer CODs. Oh my god, that was ridiculous. One, I don't know how I didn't kill him.
Kill denied. Kill confirmed. Kill denied. Our UAV is online.
Well,
kill confirmed. Marking care package coordinates.
Why is my aim so off tonight? Like, holy crap. Just got this dang thing and crate drop, and now I'm over here, you know, being awful with it and stuff.
They're hurting! Keep hitting them! Our UAV is online. Kill confirmed. UAV recon standing by. Kill confirmed.
What horse crap? When I melee somebody, you saw what happened, you know. You know, it's just video game logic for people who don't do, what? I thought this was dedicated servers. I don't think touching your teammates would cause problems like that anymore. What the It's next-gen gaming. We shouldn't be touching each other and bouncing off each other like the game doesn't know how to work. Jesus. Freaking ridiculous. That's just stupid. It really is. It's annoying. Like, when I'm touching a teammate, I shouldn't warp around the map. Especially since it's next gen. Like, come on. Well, it's current gen now, but holy crap, work. So, boy. FHRITP. Lol. Found out that was fake. It's a bummer. Shit, old bummer. Don't want to use the Moore's Lullaby. It's like one of the worst snipe rifles I've ever used. Huh. I don't know what I want to use, though. My next match. Don't know the names of these maps because. Not. At all. Not a huge fan, but I don't hate it. It's playable, kinda. I'm just ready for zombies, okay? I thought there was gonna be zombies anyways, and it wasn't here when I first got it. I was like, what the heck? I need zombies, okay? It's like, when World of War had them, I was like, oh my gosh, this is amazing. Zombies is freaking great. It's the coolest thing ever. Love it. So can we please just have it? And it's gonna be stupid, and the lobby's gonna close, and all that stupid crap. You know, get half the people in there, 6 potential games fan, come on, let's do this. I was doing it because, let's find another one, because that one was too short. Kinda got in there late. But now it's not even gonna find a match, probably. This will probably be the whole video. I don't give it much time either. I give it like a minute, maybe a minute and a half to find a match, and then I just turn it off. I'm like, nope, done. Oh my god, what the frick? Find a match! Oh my god. What is going on? Come on, find a match. There's no one playing kill confirmed? I've already committed to it now. I have to do another match. Jesus Christ. Okay. Cut all that part out. Change the title to... Alrighty guys, well I tried a few times to connect to a kill confirmed lobby, but I guess there's no more, or Advanced Warfare is just being dumb and won't let me connect to anybody because internet is great. That's all I can say, you know? We invented it and it's just, you know, it's the best thing ever. I should make a rant video about it instead of making it here. So there we go. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. I'm gonna go play a different game, one that I can play. Actually play. Yeah. Have a wonderful day. Love your faces.